Detective! You, get filling! Company! Wait for it! You're in the army now!
Tell you what your voice is doing to me.
So here you are in the army game. You may be old, you may be lame.
Pick at your margin just the same. You never seem to stop.
In double columns and single files across the fields and over the skies.
Oh, more and more and more and more.
You march until you drop. You get better camp, disheveled and dead. There isn't a thing I'm telling. You're falling to bed, you're practically dead. The next thing you know, rebelling.
Then back you go to the old routine. There's much to feel and boots to clean.
There's grass to be polished until it is bright as a flame. That's the push and shove in ever-loving army guy.
Oh, isn't it lovely to be in the British Army, eh?
Magic.
Belt up, Popeye.
See, guys, even for the army game, what fun there is all the time.
And there is nothing like a day
to brighten up your life. They throw a dance at the village all, but though you think you'll land before,
the officers have bred it all,
except the vicar's wife.
You love them, you do, and they love you too. You're willing to make the wager.
And who do you love? All others above.
The company's sergeant major.
But sure as next, there'll come a day you'll crack your back.